So I released a video about thunder and lightning in Trainsome World, and well, I'm going to do the run. It's M39621-01, Oakville to Aldershot. Just turn motion blur off. Yep. So, got a nice rake of grain, boxcars, tankers, grain. Warning, do not apply vibra. car transporters. The, is it the free bay? No, the hoppers from Sand Patch. Patch hoppers, the spine wagons, tankers, and that. We've also got the stuff from Peninsula Commodore. So, without any further ado, let's get on with it. We are 898 tons. It makes no sense that it's a nice sunny day and it's fun to eat. Trying to catch lightning on camera yet again. This is M39621-01, Oakville to Aldershot. cool, man. It's cool. There we are, did you see it? Struck over there. I wonder if I can use the old HUD. No, I cannot. That's sad. My bad, you can't use the old one. It's still lightning and thundering. This is just a bonus. Sounds really nice, to be honest. will give out an epilepsy warning for sudden flashes. Actually, I should have said that out the front of the video. First. I'm coming in the east this year, so that's nice. So I've been reading on the forums, this is a complete random event. Well, it's not a complete random event, it's just on this one's service. It seems to me that it was a test and they forgot to take it out. Probably when Adam and the preservation crew get onto it, it'll probably be taken out. I don't see it staying in. It would be cool for them to implement it on other routes and fix it. Well, not fix it, but you know. Oh. Yeah. See if we can get it to strike our screenshot. Oh, I did press the button in time. Yes, I did. I'll have a look at that one. Jeez. Lightning can differ in distance, like in reality. That's quite cool. Oh, branching off, that's right, it's 15 miles an hour. I wonder. I'm gonna try something. I wonder what that is. I've never seen signs. Ultra shot east. Ah, it's the ocean sign. That's quite cool. I've never seen them before. I've seen it on Southeastern High Speed, both in reality and in game. Did you see that? Right there. Completely random times, which makes sense. have a look at the screenshot, see if I've captured anything. Nope. And nope, I haven't captured it on screenshot. That's all right. There you go, so it flashed around the window, that was quite cool. So I don't know if it's just something that's been left in by mistake or an experiment that they haven't implemented anywhere else. Would be cool to be cool to see if they could implement it in something else, because it seems like it works. I don't know if they've been testing Armstrong Powerhouse code or of their own, but it looks cool. I don't know why I've just left it in one room. Gold. Entis gold. Let's turn the free one. See if it still does it. Yeah, it does. I don't know if it'll do it now. It does. Just get away from the loud engines. Safety first. Whoa! Ghost driver. I'm going to leave this one here. Thank you all for watching. This is just a bonus one. I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.